up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Thursday. I'm watching YouTube. What up, y'all? Happy Friday. What am I looking for? Scissors. I belong to you, and I always be around
when I need some loving, baby. 8 hours later.
It's popping. Happy Saturday. It is 10:32 a.m. I made breakfast. See, I'm just chilling, about to do some admin work. I'm watching the latest season of The Last of Us. Yeah, I ain't going out till later. I went to a lime at 6 o'clock. Well, it's supposed to be there for 6. I'm leaving my house 5:30. Ready to hit the streets. They got a liquor store near the house, so I'm supposed to bring a bottle. So I'll just pick up something by the buy. They always check on Amazon. 3 years, I did 3 years. I use the convection oven more than I use my actual oven. Now I'm looking at, I have one in my cart that I said I can get it, but I'm gonna, it's funny because then I went to look at another one and I put it in my cart. It's the same one I have in the cart. So I'm like, that must be a sign. That's the one. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 46 degrees Fahrenheit. Tonight, expect a low of
40 degrees. I don't care about that. It's just 40. I just put on a sweater because I'm not going to be in the streets like that. I went to the city. Yesterday, I was trying to warm up some these chicken nuggets. I think they like the best shit from Trader Joe's. And so these are oh my god. Because like it's made with boneless white chicken meat. Yeah. You got a lot of these chicken nuggets, it got rib meat in it. I want no rib. You get sweet, other companies, not just Trader, you know, but this is where I discovered sweet chili sauce. And dunk it in this. Whatever. But I was like, oh shit, my shit don't work. Cause I went to do in it? To toast some French toast. I pressed the toast thing. It said, bitch, no. I was like, oh, okay. It's really gone bye bye.
Time goes by and yet I wonder, are you and me still the same? Are you still loving the game? I know I don't. You cast your spell and I went under. I know the laughter and the pain. Will I ever love again? I don't know if I can take it anymore. So I stay here and hold my heart when you walk out the door. Made a promise to myself and I repeat it in my head. Set your mind free. Set your mind.
Where Department of Transportation is stupid. They do not regulate these lights. Like, they're not timed. Like, where you don't want to be caught is in the box. In the sick. I don't want to be caught in nobody box. Not like that. I'm about to go to Target. I saw they got a confection oven. And I was like, oh, I like it. That'll work. It has 3 left. So, we're gonna go there and pick that up and head in. All I've eaten today was two pieces of French toast. Girl, I need to eat some food. I was watching something and I fell asleep last night. I was like, what the hell was I watching? I think I'm up to date with the episodes. It's a show called So Help Me Todd. Like, you know, So Help Me God. It's So Help Me Todd. T-O-D-D. Well, that's how you spell Todd, yeah. Pretty cool. I was watching something and I was a little hoo-hoo. I woke up and the TV was blank. Funny story. Just in, Target. And so I'm checking out at the self-checkouts. I usually, I put cash. So I put, you know, counter and put the bills in the cash, the, you know, thing. And it's, so it spit out a single and a $5 bill. It was, the total was 40 something. Yeah, $40 and like some cents. So I put in 41 and it spit out a $5 bill. I'm like, what the fuck? And then on the screen, it says, oh, 35. I'm like, nigga, what? As I called, I was like, someone come help me. I'm like, I just put money in this thing, and it's talking about I still owe. So it was calling someone over. And good thing I stepped back. And a good thing, because I know somebody would have picked up the money. I stepped back. It shot out the money quick because I didn't see that the rest of the money was on the floor by the wheel of the shopping cart. So I stepped back and I looked down. So I was like, oh. I said, man, I said, never mind. It shot out all the money. And I asked, I'm like, this doesn't take all the bills at once. She says, no, one at a time. I was like, oh, my bad. Because I usually use my debit card, but I had cash on me. And I just, you know, figured it's like the bank. Because when you go to bank a deposit in the bank, you can put all the bills at once. I didn't know. I'm like, now I know. Happy Monday. It's cold. I'm trying to see what the temperature is right now. 46 degrees. They're talking about some 4 to 12 inches. The devil, keep that shit. Like, we can't complain. We've been, you know, for a minute, you know, so it is what it is. A little chilly right now, like, girl, it's ready to go inside. Oh, look at this. See, it's chipped. I'm telling you, when the roads are wet, it's like people just have no sense. I don't understand. Oh, my God. You can't even trust it when the lights change for you to really, you know, you got to just wait and make sure the people stop it. Come on, Mr. Postman. I'm letting you out, Mr. Postman. Come on. Do it, Mr. Postman. Go ahead.
It's supposed to be 4 to 12 inches of snow. Happy Tuesday. Let's go see the snow. It ain't, of course it's wet, but it's not sticky, it's not nothing sticking, but they said later on it may turn to something. We shall see. Okay, flakes getting bigger. Flakes are getting bigger. But still not, it's not, what is it to be cold enough? What is it? It's not sticking to the ground. What's this? Best Bites. It's like a Trinidadian. Roti. Loving you.